in the disappearance of Molly Bish, who vanished from Massachusetts 8 years ago. Authorities are now interviewing a 60-year-old man who's in a Florida prison. 16-year-old Molly Bish disappeared while at her lifeguarding job at a pond in Warren back in June of 2000. The possible suspect, Rodney Stender, seen here. Well, this is not Rodney Stender.